Okay. It would work, but no. No. Yes, it did. No. Ow.
You can't win this.
Yes, I can. Hopefully, if I wanted to, everyone in that town would be dead. Just the horse. Is that Thalmor again? Yeah, he's on me. Okay. Oh yeah. There's arrows landing all around me. I don't know if you can see him, but I can hear him. Okay. Nope. I'm still running. They wouldn't let me fast travel. No, I can't hear them anymore, and they're off the little radar, but it wouldn't let me fast travel back there. Okay. Here's my game plan. Take all the salt. Oh, I can't remove that. Okay, well, I'll hide my sword. It should be. Oh, I'll have a save when I fast travel. Don't worry, James. Leave the thinking to your betters. I have a plan.
Someone do something.
What the hell? I'm not even armed. That didn't work. Not all your problems can be solved with gay sex, James.
What is that?
You have committed crimes.
There we go.
Skyrim and her people.
Just an arrow through my face. I'll pay off my bounty. 7 gold.
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go.
We'll see if this counts. It doesn't count.
After you pay the fine.
Be careful.
Lots of nasty holes in the beach. Land with caves, mother.
This is not... I need to be up here.
They say the storm killed murdered the high people.
You here to see the Yar. No sudden moves, understand?
I just noticed he's wearing that katana backwards. He's supposed to wear it with the edge out to his right side so he can, like, pull it around and slash real quick. That goes more with the game's draw animation, where I'm backwards.
The Tholmor know how to deal with talents worshippers.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
How am I trespassing? I'm trespassing, I better clear out, so I'll stay here for 12 hours.
Better clear out.
I'm Igmund, I suppose. Well, what is it you want? So, I can't deny the man, but I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew and to this city. And what if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons? Enough to make a significant difference in the war. Well, I suppose I'm not very well. I trust a hefty purse of septims will suffice. Oh no, I won't tell you anything more. They're taking it by wagon to Solid. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. Now let's pretend we never had this discussion. I have letters to read.
Get away from there, or... What's the hurry?
The silver. I can only imagine how much that would hurt having this sprinting guy in full plate armor just slam into you. Moo.
I'll fight the entire legion myself if they dare show their faces here.
Yeah, it's one of James' mod. Apparently,
good job. It just
yeah,
so
that's
happens.
All the female armor. Something like that.
Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan. The Emperor would turn Skyrim. What will Skyrim have become if her children...
There we go. Meet the men. I just leave straight from there. No, not even. Yeah, I'm just gonna go.
Submitted to tyranny.
Yep. I hate this area, the Reach area. It's such a pain to move around in. I'm gonna get shot at by that. Actually, I'll go ahead and clear out the fort. Oh, I forgot to get my sword back. I will clear out the fort, get my sword back, then fast travel back to the caravan. Uh-oh. Let me check. Still on Dragon Rend. Yep. I don't think they have one. That you absorb it and that's what it counts as. Yeah. Where'd he go? Oh. Just, nope, juked that shit. Alright. James. No, the train is named James, I think. I think it's James. Damn it! Get back down here. No, damn it! Landed way over there. Oh, did it go back to its... Yeah. I don't know. It's still somewhere around here. I hear it whistling. Wait, no, there's another one. Dragons run away all the fucking time. Yeah. This is, I don't even know where. Oh, they're taunting the dragon. Got you, motherfucker. God damn it! That way. Okay, so this has turned from getting the Imperial caravan to hunting down this damn dragon and it keeps running away. Oh yeah, I should be able to. Even if I don't, it's like I'm gonna be fighting them up here. There it is. There you are, motherfucker. Surprise! Get back down here. Still like a, it's just landing as normal attachment. There we go. Yep. Bam. And an iron battle axe. A train word that I learned. Elemental fury. Oh, damn it, the beacon. Oh, wow.
A new hand touches the beacon.
God, that's a terrifying face.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
That's like halfway through, like...
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
No, I'll pass on this Kilcreath thing. Oh, I can go back and hopefully pick up. No, I did open up the fort, but I just need my, need my sword back. I'm not stealing the sword again. Oh yeah, I'm carrying too much. Just like drop these. And then go to, yeah, I can go here, sell some stuff. Actually, no, I should probably go to Whiterun and enchant it. Some stuff. Yeah. Flying through the door.
Come to Dragons. It seems this damnable spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Why am I doing this? All your gems.
Remember, there's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so. Hmm?
A new sword you got? I already did. Okay. Oh, sneak is way better. Awesome. Yeah, that item. And what's soul gem? I'll use a grater on it. I want to.
Oh, okay. The value is approximately the highest.
Come to drag. It seems
yeah.
Damn. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Well, you didn't select one.
Oh, I forgot to enchant that.
I always like to enchant those.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Gold jeweled necklace. Snake.
There's a tranquility in magic. Take a look.
You take time or money?
Well, you have to pay for that brain.
Okay, you can't buy what I need.
Like real money.
Farewell.
Can you like at least does this upgrade when you're okay. Offline now? Or do you have to be logged in for the process?
I need to upgrade that wolf armor. I don't have the smithing armor to do it to enchanted, so I have to do that first. I do have the smithing skill, that's what I do. And I have a perk too. Did I unlock anything there? No, 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 no. Should put in the heavy armor.
S4 has the remote heavy.
It doesn't
work very well. Really? No. I just use the TV guide app. I don't use the
actual.
Push it. Need for this. I'm assuming it's just steel. Oh, I can enhance the ebony blade?
Yeah, you can enhance the attack.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's still stolen. I enhanced it and it's still stolen. I can't make it yet.
My run belongs to the truth.
Gods be praised.
I stole it.
Yeah.
Duh.
Yeah, you could use
it. I already know the enchant. I enchanted it myself, I just didn't. Yeah, it was an ebony sword.
Well, okay, at the time, I guess, yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So I gotta actually get down here. So I have to use a workbench. He doesn't have one. Excuse me.